On the dashboard, your favorite projects are shown. A project in Space is where you can create, store, and manage work-related resources. Each Space project comes with tools to help you with various tasks, from project planning to continuous integration and deployments. Let's see how you can create a new project. A project needs a name and a key. The key is a short name for the project that is used in URLs and in several other places. A project can be internal, so that every member of your organization can see it, or restricted, making sure that only members of the project team can work on it. You can now start working with documents, use checklists and issues to plan the team's work, create Git repositories, work with automation, packages, and more. In the People tab, you can add members to your project. Project members can be individual people in your organization or entire teams. Our project is a software project, so let's add a new Git repository. You can create a new empty repository, migrate a repository from another Git hosting service, or set up mirroring. Let's create a new repository for our project and give it a name. When created, you will see that a default README is added. Use the clone button to find the URL to this repository. You can use any Git client to work with it. If you are using a JetBrains IDE, make sure to check out the integration plugin so that you can easily clone a repository and work with code reviews and more right from within the IDE. Looks like we're all set. You can now work on code, log issues, and set up continuous integration with Space automation jobs.